headed out.
Keep your eyes peeled for infestations.
Come with me. We'll dig them up. Come on, I'll lead the way. Anybody home? Time to move on. Hello? Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
Thank you.
Time to go home. I'm done here.
Okay, that's all we needed. Thanks. I thought I was dead.
Looks pretty clear to me. Nice. Here.
What's my dad's watch? Thank you. This really means a lot to me.
It sounds like it was pretty important to you. I figured it was the least I could do.
Thank you.
over here. Hurry.
I think we can eliminate. Let's go.
Let's roll.
As a reminder to all citizens of Marshall, until the current crisis is over, possession of firearms by civilians has been declared unlawful. Any civilians currently in possession of firearms have a 2-day grace period to surrender them to the sheriff or one of his duly appointed deputies.
Is it true? Is Eli...
I'm afraid so. He fought like hell, but there wasn't no recovery from his wounds.
Oh. Was it, I mean... Did he suffer?
He was unconscious for most of it. He only woke up a couple of times. He mentioned you. At the end.
Thank you.
Strong signal. I think it's another beacon. It's saying 11 Tango Mike Papa 25 Delta. Are these coordinates? I don't know what they mean. Keep your eyes open.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready. Another supply drop? How do they know where we are? This is weird. I hope we're not stealing from someone. But I guess they know where to find us.